Mommy, can you tell us a bedtime story?
Of course, sweetheart.
Once upon a time, not long ago, I was a hoe. And I'm admitting it, I won't take it back. Cause I did this shit, I was a hoe.
Okay, so my brother's girlfriend wants to fight me because I fucked my friend. Like, whoa, relax. Like, Jesus.
Enough of this show. My PS4 is, like, broken, and I can't play anymore because of it. It's stupid. Like, look at- what the f- watch. Why the f- GameCube on here? First of all. What? Xbox? Shit about Xbox. What's going on? Look at this! What is this sh- Oh my god.
Yo, what the heck?
This party is great and nothing can ruin it.
Did someone say guitar?
No, no one said guitar, actually.
Guitar!
Wow!
Oh, no.
Yeah, you could say I've been playing for a little while now.
What, like 2 weeks?
Yeah, pretty much.
Wait, actually?
Play us something nice.
Well, if you insist. I love chicken noodle soup, but not as much as I love you.
Oh, yeah. So nice.
That song only consisted of like 3 chords.
Play us another.
Birds are really scary. I think the government invented them.
Yay. Oh, so talented.
That was literally just one single chord.
I got one more for y'all.
Yes, oh. Please.
At E, and sometimes Y.
Wow.
Were there even lyrics in that one?
Nope. Just vowels, my dude.
So romantic.
I think I love you.
Whoa, alright.
Have my babies.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Here's the mama frickin' tea. My son's single and he needs a man's.
Okay guys, so since it's raining out, I thought I'd give you a performance of my famous Rainy Rodriguez rain dance. Cue the music.
Just go psycho. Too many drunk white hoes.
I just go psycho.
Alright, spoiled milk explosion in 3, 2. Oh fuck.
Congratulations, you got a healthy boy. So you got a name for this one?
I was thinking either David or Kobe, because I want him to be a basketball player.
Oh yeah, that's very original. Anyways, good luck.
What about COVID?
COVID?
Yeah, you know, like, combine the two names, why not?
Oh, that's genius, baby!
Yeah, and today's the 19th. Maybe that could be his jersey number.
COVID-19. I could see him wiping out the entire NBA.
Yeah, he's going to be so good. They're going to suspend the entire season.
Yeah, that's right.
Are you guys joking?
Well, I'm metaphorically speaking,
of course. No, I meant, are you even aware about what's going on in the world right now? It's either you both are sick in the head or y'all are the most stupid.
What?
All right, you know what? Forget it.
Oh, baby, I got a better name.
If I back it up, is it fat enough? When I throw it back, is it fast enough? If I speed it up, can you handle that? You ain't ready for this work now. Watch me throw it back, throw it back, back.
Parking lot, my niggas dogs and we park a lot, all up on choppers, they spark a lot, I'll beat your ass, I don't care, it's dark enough,
I can't see the bullshit like Ray Charles, y'all niggas f*** like James Charles, land a train on your sister like a freight car.
Wait, I'm in Fortmore Cross, baby.
Oh shit, no, you gotta stop here. Oh crap, wait. Streaks.
Hey y'all, Nana B here. I saw this on TikTok. Now check this out. I didn't even know this. So here we have a can, right? Now normally we all open our cans, you know, like this, okay? You know, on the side of the can, all right? But this guy on TikTok showed that's wrong. I've been doing it wrong all the time. You're supposed to put the can opener on top of the can like this, okay? And then you just turn it like this, right? You just keep turning it, and it goes round and round. And check this out. It goes round and round, right? And then, when you finish, right here, look. Wait a minute. Look. The whole thing comes up, okay? Like, this, it doesn't even cut you. The whole rim and everything comes up off of it. Look. We've been opening cans wrong the whole time. It's supposed to go on top. That is amazing. I love it. Like, wow.
Rule number one, if it's about me, at me so I can see it. Rule number two, if you heard shit that ain't come from me, then don't believe it. Cause I hate a bitch that like to post shit that before you see it, she deleted. Or when you come to her, she gets switching up. Like, girl, I ain't even...